BSNL is working hard to ensure that the phone linkage remains active during these times. I also impress upon them the need to ensure that complaints are addressed immediately. And there is a need for greater synergy between the postal department and the telephone department. And I'm very happy that today BSNL has informed me that they are doing proactive in making payment of all the VRS entitlement of those who have taken that. And today they have also done a major announcement that the prepaid SIMs of the BSNL will not be discontinued till the 20th of April. Incoming call, the question doesn't arise. For outgoing also, a 10 rupee incentive has been provided automatically from today so that the poor people and the needy people must continue to work. I was very happy to note that the two postal department and BSNL are proactive. I have emphasized upon them the need to rise to the occasion and work with greater dedication and commitment.